Hello, my dear students. Today I'll teach you about butterfly numbers. Okay, so obviously you are thinking that which numbers are called butterfly numbers and why these numbers only called butterfly numbers. So everything I'll explain now. Okay, so first you will see which fingers are called butterfly fingers. Thumb and index are called butterfly fingers. Okay, and have you seen the butterfly? How she is moving her feathers like this, opening and closing. Have you seen the butterfly? Okay, in same process, we are using our both fingers together when we are taking 6, 7, 8 and 9. These four numbers are called butterfly numbers in ones place. Okay, so when we will take 6, we will take like this. When we will subtract 6, like this, then same process, add 7, 5, 6, 7, subtract 7, like this, add 8, like this, subtract 8, like this, add 9, like this, subtract 9, like this. Okay, so when we are adding, we are doing like this, and when we are subtracting, we are doing like this and like this. Okay, so like butterfly we are adding and subtracting with our two fingers. Okay, so that's why these numbers are called butterfly numbers. 6, 7, 8, 9 are called butterfly numbers in ones place. 60, 70, 80, 90 are called butterfly numbers in tens place. 600, 700, 800 and 900 are called butterfly numbers in hundred place. 6,000, 7,000, 8,000 and 9,000 are called butterfly numbers in thousand place. Like this, okay? 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 70, 80, 90, 600, 700, 800, 900, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000. Now subtract like this. 6,000. Directly you can subtract, okay? Subtract. We are subtracting like this. We are subtracting like this, we are adding like this, and we are subtracting like this. Okay, so that's why these numbers are called butterfly numbers, because when we are taking these numbers, we are moving our fingers like this. Okay, and only these numbers are called butterfly numbers. Okay, understood? Thank you so much.